And at this point, you're just... Yeah.
I have to take you on tour with me.
Yeah, a tour bus, you know, maybe there's room. Pack all of the jazz house in the bus. So at this point you're in our band, so this song we would like for you to supply percussion, and it's a song called Grandmother Song.
Woo!
So I told a story about my mother's mother, now I'm going to tell a story about my father's mother, who had a similar story. She fled from China to Taiwan, then went to the United States, well, to Canada. And she's a very strong woman, a very opinionated one, and she feels that she did not escape China, then escape Taiwan, and send all of her children to universities in the US, only to have her granddaughter become a musician. So every time that I see her, she gives me a talk. After enough times, I thought, you know, this talk would make a really good song. So I translated it from Chinese into English and made it rhyme, and then added a few, projections of my own of what she might be saying underneath her words. And so if you like what you hear, you can shout, you can yell, and if you disagree, you can yell too, or if you're just feeling like you're enjoying the show in general, you can yell too. Just give us lots of your energy, as you have been doing so much. All right, here we go, Grandmother Song.
The advantages that you have been had.